Hello, you only have one computer and one phone. How to use your phone as a second screen for your computer? You follow these steps. You connect your computer and phone to the same network. The software that helps you do this is called Spacedesk. You install Spacedesk on both your phone and computer. First, you go to spacedesk.net and download the installer for the main computer or server. You install this software and allow it to go through the Windows firewall. On your Android phone, you search for an app called Spacedesk on the Play Store and install it. Spacedesk app available on Play Store. After completing the installation, open the application on your phone. It will automatically discover your computer. You just need to select and connect to the computer. The connection is successful, but the screen is shrinking. It's okay, you customize on your Windows computer. On a Windows computer, you set up your phone as a second monitor. Then customize the resolution for a larger screen. Now you have a second screen for your computer with just one phone. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Spacedesk also supports connection between computer and phone using USB cable. After connecting the USB cable, you enable the USB connection on the Spacedesk installed on your Windows computer. Good luck.